Suppose you are drawing two tangents from an external point to a circle S equal to 0, whose center is C. The point is x1, comma y1. And let us suppose these tangents are meeting the circle at A and B. What are A and B called? Points of contacts, isn't it? They are the points of contacts. Contacts means contact of circle and the tangent. A is point of contact of circle and the tangent to PA. B is point of contact, missing contact. Contact of tangent to PB and circle. Now, if you draw any line segment joining these two, it is a chord. But chord joining the points of contacts, isn't it? Chord joining the points of contacts A comma B as in the figure is called chord of contact. Okay, and there's a formula for this. How to find the equation? Equation of chord of contact of PX1, Y1 for AB. This is called chord of contact of P. So, equation of chord of contact of P with respect to, WRT means with respect to circle S equal to 0 is S1 equal to 0. Now, for the second time, you are getting this equation. Previously also, we got this formula for finding equation of tangent at PX1 to the circle S equal to 0. There also the formula is S1 equal to 0 only. Here also, equation of chord of contact of P, X1, comma Y1, with respect to circle S equal to 0 is S1 equal to 0. Draw the diagram neatly and note on this. After recording.